chercher un pique-nique, voilà. They're one plane, but that's okay. Definitely going to a monitor. That's appearance. Ooh, Jameer Gibbs is out here, okay? Oh god. See how this works. Catch. I think yeah, we trust Jameer Gibbs right here. Get in there. Oh. Oh my god. Okay, we're passing it then. Okay. Even in an out route? I don't remember that. Give me some more in the back corner. See if they can beat us on a legit drive. We get ball out. Oh my god. Good breakup. They try to just play this again. It was Puka. Again. Yeah, 17 is Puka. They literally just tried to hit us with that shit again. But you have to beat us the right way. No Puka Nakuda shit. I love Puka. We go. Good hit. I like these are just some games for something else. Gardner Johnson come down. Joe. Debbie's got their first down back. Back to the line of scrimmage. Alright. Good defense CJ. Oh. You guys gotta earn that touchdown. We're not gonna let you just get big bombs on us. You gotta beat us. It's gonna carry Wombs. Ooh. Broke it up. Come on. Is it Quay Walker? It's going underneath. Nope. No. There we go. Third goal. Play back. Oh my God, he got it. If he didn't hurt him, I got it. Damn, ran them one time. And then we're gonna play this game. Yeah, 50 seconds, 53 seconds. Oh God. Ooh. 49 seconds to go, 74 yards. Put Timo out there. Okay, it's man. So Amon might be open. Ooh, wow. Poor ball. It's okay. That was a bad ball. They're not gonna run it, of course. Ooh, get it right back. Now we gotta go for it. All right. Damn. They play such good defense. Turn it over. Oh, no. Okay. of stops. They'd have to punt right now. Just about keep him out of that. Keep him out of field goal range. Field range right there. Can I call them out? Yep. Probably kick field goal right here. Yep. All right. Alright, we have to score quick. Semi quick at least. Right. Oh my god. Did not expect that. Not expect that at all. Alright, pull out. Cool. That amount of route will be wide open. If not, we're going to have that as a backup. We just have to have time to throw it. Yep. He was in. Run it again, run it again, run it again. He was open. He just didn't get his feet in. See if we can do it again. Oh. Honestly, Gibbs might open up. Porta might be open, or oh yeah, Porta was open. It's a hard catch. I mean, they've never ran the ball once, so. It's not beginning to think they're going to do it now. Puka Nacua gets it. That does count as a run play. Your first actual run. Touchdown. They want a touchdown. Or to run the clock out, I would imagine. Okay, can I get Chris on this time? It's averaging 5 yards a carry. I don't think he got any yards in that one. He got two. Well, they're gonna run it again, so. We know they're gonna run it. Oh. I mean, the flag stops the clock. And it pushes them back, so. Stops the clock, pushes them back. That's a pass play. Is there. Oh no. Wow. Timeout. We're gonna have no timeouts on our drive. But we can play for the win. Oh god. I didn't want this. Okay. Cool, I can fix my camera now. Do not want that. Evans is punter. Oh, 20 seconds because we didn't call a timeout. Oh my god. I didn't call my last timeout, so now I got 20 seconds. Okay. We need to get this ball. Oh my god. J-Mo. Pass interference just put us in a chance to tie the game. Because now we're what, the 41? That's field goal range. Why would we want that? I'm looking around, honestly. Nope. Oh, right there. Get a field, get out of bounds. We still have timeout. I don't think so. I think we play for the win right here. He might get in behind the defense. Amara might get in behind the defense. He does. Get down, get down, get down. Do we play for the win or do we go to overtime? We go for the win. Amara St. Brown slant route for the win. one right there.